From UAlbany Magazine, this is Covered.
I'm Paul Miller, one of the editors on the magazine, and this issue came to us, like many of us, like everyone in the country, when the COVID-19 crisis hit. We knew that the fall issue of our magazine would have to cover the university's response to COVID. The question really became, how do you picture a pandemic?
My name is Mary Shanklepore. I'm the art director for the UAlbany Magazine. So one of the things we talked about was obviously COVID-19, the image was everywhere. So we started, you know, that was just kind of like the first thing we played around with was the COVID image, and our world of sunshine turned upside down. I think ultimately those things were just overplayed a lot. You know, the coronavirus icon was, we were seeing it on television like every single day. During exploring the cover options, we found out that graduation wasn't indeed going to go virtual. So I played around with some colorful images in contrast to at home, kind of a quiet, subdued, more of a black and white kind of, you know, image. Maybe it's everyone coming together. So we have a montage of photos, and we changed the masthead into like hashtag #OneUAlbany, because that's truly what it was. It was just everyone coming together. Another option, turning the page on history. We're living history. And that was the other thing we thought was really important. What was UAlbany's history in this, you know, COVID crisis?
My name's Patrick Dodson. I'm the staff photographer in the Office of Communications and Marketing here at the university. I probably took about like 100 photos. I'm not sure exactly, but I drove around Collins Circle. I drove around the State Quad parking lot. Just kind of, you know, a little strange being on campus in early May or mid-May and there not being any action, any students or anything like that. For the cover photo itself, I actually stood on top of my car to get that photo because I really wanted to get the carillon in the background, and that was the only way to do that. You know, I knew that I had to get a nice photo for everyone else to see.
I first saw the image when it was posted on social media, and the first thing I thought was, I think that's it. That says it all. It's got campus, it's got One UAlbany, it's got a heart. It's kind of what everyone was doing and pouring their heart and soul into trying to figure out how to navigate the crisis. And it was an iconic image that everyone could relate to, just tying the university together, whether it was alumni, students, parents, everyone.